Daphne is going to read Psalm 101 by David, who was a king 3,000 years ago, and he wrote this poem about what it means to be a good king.
I will sing about your love and fairness, Lord, I will sing praise to you. I will be careful to lead a life that is out of place. When will you come and help me? In my home, I will lead a life that is out of place. I won't look at anything that is evil and call it good. I hate that acts at people who aren't faithful to you. I won't have anything to do with those. I will stay away from those whose hearts are twisted. I won't have anything to do with what is evil. I will get rid of anyone who tells lies about me.